sharing. The language she speaks at home, which is Turkish, and what else about it? Okay. So you have a story about Turkey? Is that what it is? About Turkish? Alright. So VIP on speaking.
Wait till Ethan comes out and then you can go. Okay.
So I wonder why Selena speaks Turkish at home. Let's have a look at the smart board here. Are we ready? Focus, people, focus. So if you look at the smart board right here. These are two pictures of flags, right? So what flag is this one right here, Selena? So this flag is from Turkey, and it says right here, can you read this with me?
My
parents
were
born
in Turkey.
My parents were born in Turkey. Me and
my sister were born in Canada.
Oh my goodness, so what flag is this one?
Canada.
So this is a picture of the Turkish flag, yeah?
Turkey.
Yeah, and this is the picture of the Canadian flag. My goodness. So Turkey is a country between, do you know which continents?
Oh yeah,
Europe, good thing.
Asia.
Europe and Asia. So this is a map, right?
Uh-huh.
Right here is a little map.
This is my mom.
And look, if you see here, you looked at this, so it looks like your mom has circled this. Why? Why was this part of the map circled?
Because
it's
Canada.
It is Canada, and that is where we live, right? And then you have to take an airplane. All the way over here to where?
Turkey. And also my grandparents live in Turkey.
So your grandparents still live in Turkey?
Yeah.
So
I go to visit them.
You go to visit them. So here's what happened.
Or she takes
Selena's mom and dad. Well, she could take a boat, yeah. Selena's mom and dad decided that they wanted to live in Canada, right? So they immigrated here from Turkey, so they came all the way to Canada, and they had two little girls named
Selena and Melissa,
and they were born in Canada, but they were originally from Turkey, so at home, you speak another language, it was called?
Turkish.
Turkish.
And also, actually, we moved.
Uh-oh.
So we moved to Ancaster.
And you moved to Ancaster.
What?
And we are so happy you moved to Ancaster. Because Selena's parents decided to come from Turkey and move to Ancaster. We get to be friends with Selena.
And also,
pretty special.
I also have a sheep.
Okay, so tell us about the sheep.
The sheep.
This is a really, really special sheep, right?
It can talk.
What's going on with it?
It has a story. And this is the button, the red button right there.
This is the red button.
Yeah.
Everybody sit down.
If you press it, then it will talk. Okay?
Oh.
Yeah, perfect.
Can you press it? Let's hear it.
I said that.
Sleeping Beauty in Turkish.
And also, there's another story.
There's there's more than one story. You're doing a great job. On this lamb in Turkish. So very special, Selena. Isn't that so special?
It's also special.
Now, was there anything else you wanted to tell us about the language you speak?
Oh my gosh, I'm already feeling it.
Go to older posts at the bottom.
And
you'll need to go down again. I think it's a couple posts in. There you go.
So, if we look back to the smartboard here.
You cannot play.
Yeah, so this, I should mention that. Selena's mom wrote an email to Ms. Dunsinger saying, this sheep is very, 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 very special, right? Mm-hmm. So, it needs to stay clean and white. And it needs to stay working.
It can't be stained.
Other than me, you're allowed to touch it.
One more thing, it can't be stained.
No, we don't want stains on it, right? Because remember when you did your VIP and you were concerned about other people maybe accidentally drawing on your poster, something like that happening, and you really wanted to keep it nice? Same kind of thing, right?
Like, you know, I don't want to bring it outside because of it.
Yeah, we definitely don't want to bring it outside. So, what else? So tell me about this. What in the world is that?
A Turkish alphabet.
A Turkish alphabet. Now, if you look up here, it looks really similar to the English alphabet. What does it? Yeah. Does anybody notice anything different about the alphabet here?
And also, it's almost the same as Turkish alphabet.
Yeah. Where we speak English. Mila, do you notice anything special about this alphabet up here? One, two. You think? So it looks like there's different letters. They look like they repeat themselves. Stop.
I'm guessing it's uppercase and lowercase.
Do you think that's what it is?
Well, it looks uppercase, lowercase.
So, and if you look, they have some different symbols on them.
Yeah.
This one has a little symbol underneath. The U has two dots. What does that mean? Do you know?
There's also a couple, it has almost the same one. Mom was telling me too. So it's missing a couple of letters in English. So if you look, we have A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, and then we go down to I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, and
there
are. There's no Q. There's another one. R, S, T, U, V.
Oh, what's missing there? What's missing?
W. W. And there's another letter mixing. And I printed the Turkish. Yes, I printed the Turkish alphabet and put it on the table over here. If anyone wants to have a look at it.
Perfect. So you guys can look at it while you're doing your writing today.
Right there.
Yeah, the V is definitely there. Even out. Out. Okay.